What have I gained by thee but infamy? Thou hast stained the spotless honor of my house, and frightened men's noble society, like those which sick of the palsy and retain ill-sitting foxes found that are still shunned by those of choicer nostrils. What do you call this house? Is this your palace? Did the judge not style it a house of penitent whores? Who sent me to it? Who hath the honor to advance Vittoria to this incontinent college? Is it not you? Is it not your high preferment? Go, go, brazenly, lady, you have undone like me. Fair youths, I will hear no more. I have a little corrupted my answer, but I have cut it off. And now I go weeping to heaven on crutches. For all your gifts, I will return them all. And I do wish that I could make you full executor to all my sins. For all thou art worth, I'll not shed one tear more.